That's my sisters.
Temperature's right there. It's a beautiful day right here. Rocking. Enough for a minute now. But on top. Smokers on top. Oh, let me hit. Boom. There you go. Together now. Maybe it's Grizzles, a couple of Brumhampton men. Had to roll us out. And Boston went in, probably about 10 of them out. They in there hooking with them. With one Birmingham right here, about to stop, right here. You know. Some more. As I can. There you go. Let's see. Yeah, there you go. Got them now. There you go. They're rocking. It's beautiful weather to fly. It's not humid at all, not that I can see. It doesn't feel humid at all. And those damn mosquitoes from that tack. Looking good. Kind of real nice. It's a little blurry though. When you zoom back out, I zoom in too much, it gets too blurry, you know what I mean? They're way up there. They're way up there, man. They are up. They are up. Oh, they are up. Let me get them. Rocking. Rocking. Trying to get there. There you go, right there. Rocking. Alright, and get them back out. There you go. Yeah, these guys are out. I mean, on the left. I had these out on the right. Most of them went in, as you can see. Most of them are in. You know, put some new bunks in the back. Take out of the shelf. Now, there's more room inside here, there's more space. Make them nice and compact. And they feel perfect. Some birds fit two of them together. Look at that, nice, no problem. So, made together, the pairs can stay together if they want. You know? Somebody got a cold in here. It's that red. Take them out. And these, I got the crates in there. I'm about to move them, and I'm going to do that over here. So, it's coming up. All right, so they're up there doing their thing. Go back to what I was doing. Just let them keep doing their thing. The ladies. Yeah, they up there. A little lower now, a little higher. Still doing their thing, no falcon. That's the best thing. No falcon. Later. I'm back. Get them lower now. Swinging nice, see, low now, not low. Still doing their thing. Fly nice, man, with a lot of energy, see that? A lot of energy. Look at that. These birds are healthy, man, they fly like that, man, with a lot of energy and strength, you know? Looking good, how they low. Bam, bam, bam. Hello. About to come down, swinging nice. There you go, right there. Nice, nice, nice. It's one bird in the dot by himself. This is pretty Canadian. It's a young one. It's already a young adult. Just keep doing that, like flying by itself, real high. I don't know why. Let's see, slow down once that Falcon hit him. We'll learn. Alright, so let it go. It came down. Like I said, the same birds are still out, hanging. Two different ones came out. There they go, they're running in. Some of them hit straight into the window to get that water. Just sitting to go get it, that water. Right there. That where the window is. The water can right there when they walk in. They go get that water. That little grizzly. I'm pulling it out. It's coming out. Maybe he was, I don't know. Well, either way, they don't look too out of breath. Their mouth ain't really open. They're good. It's not that hot. They good. Look at them. They look all right. Okay? They look good. No problem. Canadian's still way up there by himself. Yeah, no mouths are open. No need. They good. Anyway, thanks for watching. Later. Zoom back out.